I mean, we have a decent late game team, but I would probably be really weak in late game with my Keystone and with no mana at all. So let's win the early game. Yeah, I'm watching Worlds from time to time, not every game. I have to go to university too. Stuff. Okay, he starts with Q, so I can push the first wave. Ah, oh, missed one minion. But that's alright. Hey, Nyun! Any relevant species has been knocked back into the Stone Age once or twice. Oh, Nidalee still had red buff. Now it's gone. Okay. Okay, no flash on Yasuo. Thanks a lot, puppy.
Be Stardust. I'll help.
I don't think I want to go for a kill here. I'll just push out the next wave. Or maybe he wants to go for a kill or something. Oh, what? I didn't hit the last star. I need Elise here. Alright, thanks Yasuo. Oh, I have no mana, I'm so sorry. Let me push, please. Well, with my old runes, I will still have a biscuit. And some mana flow band stacks, so you definitely noticed it. But hey, Poppy was very nice and helped me to push. I take electrocuted because I just want to play some full damage early, so just for fun.
Good find.
I mean, it's not really good to take it in to that team. Like, they're pretty strong. Well, okay. Whatever. It's not that easy for me to snowball against them. But still, I wanna try. Like, what could go wrong, possibly? Hey, at least I can trade with the Yasuo. Okay, Poppy.
Try it once in a while.
Let's do a two-man gank on bottom lane. Alright, go, 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 go! Alright, one kill. That's fine. 4v3. Oh, wait a second. What? Oh, come on, she had a ward in here. Can't recall like that. Yeah, as I said, next stream will be either face cam or puppy cam again. Sorry for not using my cam today.
Put it on Mount Targon's tab.
Playing for fun and ranked, Kappa.
I wouldn't navigate by the stars. They are a work in progress.
When was our last one we won? Oh, that's been long ago. So, I wanna do a 1v1 again on stream. Like, tomorrow might be patch day or something. And Soul will get nerfed on next patch. So we have to do it again. Before he gets nerfed. Because otherwise I lose. And I don't wanna lose.
An enemy has been slain.
next one. Okay, I still don't have level 6. Gotta be careful. Yasuo has level 6. Oh no. Cyan, help me! Damn it. I hit by 2 spears. That's pretty bad. Go, Cyan! Kill her. Damn. Oh well, that was my bad. What? He got a kill, so it's fine. Alright, I need 10 more gold. And I'm far behind on CS. And still don't have my level 6 for some reason. Oh, patch notes are already released, so that means the patch is tomorrow. Hey, Doomfluff! Oh, what? The Ken minion! Alright, first shot for Hexen. I mean, Soul is way too strong right now, so the nerf is justified. Just don't think it's the right way to nerf Aurelion Soul, because I don't think those 50 HP will be really damn annoying in two hard matchups, but hard matchups are annoying already. And versus easy matchups, I can just keep snowballing and stuff like I always do. So, I don't know, it doesn't do anything. Oh, he also flashed. Okay. Didn't think he would flash there. Should have flashed earlier in that case. Before he grounded me, but well. Really didn't think that will happen. Alright, anyway. Yasuo should have his flash up again. So I gotta be careful. It should be fine. He's on his way bot lane though. So that was the revenge from the Singed. Because I killed him on top lane, so he made me die on mid lane. Alright, I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Wait, they kill him without... No! No assist for me. Oh, I shouldn't level my W if I, my E if I play full damage or ruin soul. I mean, what's the problem with Aurelion Soul? He already struggles in 1v1s. So I don't know if nerfing his 1v1 stuff even more is not the right way, I think. They should have done something about his wave clear, maybe. Or his roaming potential, so less move speed on E, maybe. Higher cooldown. Well, the cooldown is insanely higher anyway already. There's wave clear, you could like decrease the minion damage and it increases when you level up W. So Soul can't push anymore, but that makes him also insanely weak in lane. Because like the minion advantage is everything he has, he can't duel anyone. Wow, I walked into it. And my Q hit his windfall. Alright, didn't get the Ken minion as always. I need to focus a little bit more. Why can't I? I need to think about explanations. Ooh, I'm so damn squishy. But Yasuo has no damage at the moment, so that's fine. Like, actually, there's no good nerf for Insul I could think of. Only thing they could do is rework him, but I would really dislike that, so I'm extremely happy about the HP nerf, because I really don't want him to be reworked. I like him the way he is right now. Okay, time to follow up. Hey, butterfly lover. Good evening. Okay, I don't have my ults, so I gotta be careful. Full damage checks out. Hopper. Alright, here we go. That was pretty nice, I must say. Well, the stun from Poppy was beautiful. It was a free kill immediately, and then we could just clean them up. Alright, already got enough gold for allies. Okay, let's go back. More damage. Let's go. I would burn the cosmos to catch Targon in the flames. Okay, so Yasuo has only one kill. I should be fine. I mean, I still don't have any resistances. I'm just a little tanky thanks to Rallies. So, I still really need to be careful. Hey.
Why does anyone wish upon a star?
Alright, I like that trade. Oh, he doesn't have tornado. Where you wanna go now? Not getting the Ken minion. Wow. Come on, Yasuo! Stop playing so passively. Let's have some fun.
Make a wish. See if the stars answer. I'll wait.
Hey. Oh, look at the damage. Beautiful. Wow, it's actually lots of fun playing full damage already in soul. Holy hell. He's a Talon main. Talon would have been way better for him in that matchup. But I see, when he's a Talon main, well, according to his name, I don't know if he really is. And that would be a good explanation for why he wants to roam that much. Like, he's been top lane two times again? Already? No, wait. What lane two? Oh, I don't know. He roamed at least twice. And he got nothing on those rooms. Wait. But to be honest, I don't wanna fight without my ult. Oh, the electrocute got me the kill. Nice. Yeah, likes aggressive opponents? Yes, because fighting is fun. That's why I'm not masters yet. Because I keep fighting. Even though I shouldn't. Hey, but at least I'm having fun, so that's good. Taking free turret damage, because why not? Alright, here we go. So. New is here too. Well, I didn't say hello, but I know you're here. Which is why I have to go for Death Cup, third item. But first I need to go for Morellos. Or Magic Pen. Okay, here we go, true damage. No one of them has magic resist yet. Ah, oh, you did say hello! Oh, wait, there. Oh, I'm actually blind. Sorry. I still found you, so it's okay. And I got the Ken minion. There's a juicy blue buff. But I don't think I can enter the jungle here. Isn't Aesir like the worst champion for this kind of fighting? Well, I mean, as you can see, it's not too bad. Well, it's not easy though. Like, one mistake and you're dead. So, this is a don't try this at home build. How many people on bot lane, even though the turret is already dead? Interesting. I need 100 more gold. Cloudrake seems to be perfect. I actually really need Cloudrake because I don't have celerity. So that would make things a lot easier. Perfect. Alright. I don't think I will lose my mid lane turret here, so... Oh, look at the damage. Look at the damage! I pressed Q ult, but my Q didn't go off. That was pretty sad. Nice job just standing there. Good joke, Aurelion. Oh, I don't want to go through here. Wait, yeah, so it's top lane. Alright. Where is Nidalee, by the way? Oh! Didn't get it. What do you think about the nerf to Aurelion's soul? Well, I'm personally really happy with it. Because that way they are not going for a rework. I think, well, the nerf doesn't do anything, like... It just makes his worse matchups, his bad matchups worse. And in good matchups you will still be extremely oppressive and strong. But all in all, I think we will be fine. But yeah, you can't really nerf Aurelion's soul without reworking him. Make him... Well, it's just his kid. It's too strong. Go, Poppy! Never mind. He's scared. Doesn't want a 2v2. 1v2. I mean, makes sense. Wow. How Poppy. She tanks all those CS for me, so I can CS them. But she got the Chem minion. That's totally fine. Wait, here's no Scuttle Crow. Oh, there it is. What an AFK. Well, I mean, the game is pretty much over already. Targon's magic is cruel, but need to get up before I am. What? Wait, why do you have to get up at 4 AM? I thought you work like till in the afternoon. Why electrocute? Didn't you read the stream title? I'm playing full damage Aurelion Soul. And it's working. Oh, I can snipe. Hey, turret, leave me alone. Take the Cyan. Don't take me. Wow. You'd rather die. Okay, come on, let's go. What the hell did you guys just do there? Wow, and this is how you throw a game, by the way. What the hell, guys? Okay, time to go for Rabadon. Oh, wait a second. also mage eyes. Let's go. Teammate? Wait, what do you mean? Like, I can tank the turret, but Cyan doesn't care about it, so... It's not like I'm a bad teammate. Or am I? Oh man, with this build I really need the blue buff. Hey, look who's here. Oh, come on, Scuttle. So... Oh, wow. She got both of them. I totally wasted my flash here. Oh, whatever. It's fine. Holy hell, the damage! Feels good, man. Well, I mean, okay, he has no magic resist, so... That totally makes sense. Okay, so now I might run into mana problems soon without corrupting pots. 23 minutes in. This is like the time where things get... hard. If I don't one-shot people. Give me speed! Holy hell, Cloud Drake deals lots of damage. A big mini wave here. Really wanna make use out of it. Good. Alright, never mind, I won't run into mana problems. Two blue buffs in a row, it's like perfect. Can't reach him. Holy. He has lots of damage too, though. Why? Oh no, I walked into the poison. Right in the wind wall with my Q. Okay. Anyway, this should be GG now. How much AP? Well, 500. Couldn't finish death cap though. Alright, GG.